Amy? Amy, time to wake up.
How long was I asleep?
The whole way. It's decaf.
Guess it wasn't very good company.
No, it's okay. Thought you might like to see the view.
Yeah, sure. I spilled coffee in your car.
It's okay. There's some things we need to talk about. I told everybody that you were more than a date, that you were my, girlfriend.
Your girlfriend?
Yeah, I know, it's low and sort of a manipulation and everything, but,
What were you planning on doing about the room situation?
It wouldn't look very good if we were in separate rooms.
I'll need the bed.
Okay, fine, sure, I'll sleep on the floor, couch, whatever.
What about privacy?
No problem.
Okay, I'll be your girlfriend.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Look, we can pretend that we're in a fight.
We don't have
to be affectionate.
No, we don't fight, sweetheart. Actually, you know what? Sweetheart doesn't suit you. What do you like better, honey or a toonie muffin?
Petey's fine.
Petey. Okay, Petey. Do you want to tell me why you have to lie to your...
Sure.
Oh, are you gay?
Oh, no.
Come on.
No.
Come on, I'm your girlfriend, Petey. Tell me the truth.
I had left at the altar about a year ago. 14 months, actually.
You still love her?
No. I hate her. It's just, you know, it hasn't been exactly easy for me. And I don't want my overly concerned friends to still think I'm suffering.
Well, they won't. They won't. Because I'm going to be so madly in love with you. I'm going to be so into you that she's going to be sick with jealousy. With regrets.
I think we should just keep it low-key.
Oh, no. Low-key is going to get you nowhere in this situation, Petey.
Cheers. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.